WVIA and NEIU present Artist of the Week.
Like a real long time ago, my mom, she used to draw, and I'd see her drawings, and I'd try to draw, and I'd draw like a picture of my cat and stuff, and then ever since then, you know, I doodle when I'm bored, and then came into like, I really like liked it, so I kept doing it and doing it, and I got better. I saw online other people were like making really good pictures. I was like, oh wow, that's really good. I wonder if I put mine up there, I wonder how that would be. And then I did, and then at first I wasn't getting like many like comments on it, and then I go, okay, maybe I should make it better. So I kept practicing, and then I put them up, and people were like giving me compliments on them. I was like, I should start doing this more. I want to also might be like a cook or something, but you can do a lot of artsy stuff in that too, so I might do that, or I might be a cook, but I'm undecided at this point right now.